Yo, what it do, fam? What's cracking, DVE? What up, my One Pride Riders? What's up, all my battle rap world people? This your man, Mondo Ray Boy. Let me say, first off, shout out to the homie, Jersey Niner. You know, one of the round table forefathers of this shit. As far as the real BRC, y'all subscribe to Jersey Niner. The boy just, the man just dropping unbelievable content. One of the most slept on bloggers out here, keep it real with you. Shout out to Jersey Niner, man. Hope you chop it up with him more. This video, I just want to say, shout out to the BRC. You know, I got to show some love and shout out to BRC. I just want to thank y'all personally. So, you know, I want to thank y'all for y'all bias-ass, corny reviews and recaps that y'all do. I want to shout y'all out. I want to shout y'all out for, you know, for y'all favoritism, pushing certain people, and keeping the people that need to be in that position to the lower level. I want to shout y'all out for that. I also want to shout y'all out for not saying y'all don't hate or got hate for a person and then proceed to hate on them. And I also applaud y'all continuous hypocrisy. I mean, it's remarkable. You know, Guinness Book of World Records shit. So basically, pretty much, by doing all this, y'all created the real BRC. So I want to shout y'all out for that. Thank you. You know what I'm saying? Big ups. Bottle of champagne and all. Y'all created Retro Rob. You created Shade, your mom's favorite. You created Enlightened Illumination. You created Jersey Niner. You created Darius. MFMC. My homie Phone. What's good, Phone? You know? And regardless how many shots, even if you speak negative, you still keeping the light on the hustler, like he said. You know what I'm saying? And I love, and also I gotta shout y'all out on how y'all push y'all bullshit ass narratives too. Nobody do that like y'all. So make no bones about it. It's no, I was subbed to a lot of cats way before all this. You know what I'm saying? And I still have respect for those cats. But at the same time, it comes a time when you gotta, you know, you gotta make a real move, so to speak. Shout out to VinLab Magazines. Speaking of VinLab Magazine, I also got to applaud y'all how y'all be in y'all feelings and be getting people channels took down. Yeah, y'all some real G's for that shit. You know what I'm saying? And let me wrap this up. Shout out to the Hustler. Shout out to Cassie the GOAT for exposing how you niggas be half-assing the battles, for exposing how you niggas is lazy as hell at promoting. And he mainly exposed how easy it is to have you little girls in your feelings. You know what I'm saying? That's just real fucking fact. The fact is, it's not that y'all hate, y'all don't like how Cassidy say what he say. You don't like his arrogance, you don't like the brashness, you don't like the bold. I get it. But the fact of the matter is, you can't dispel a lot of what he say. We talked about Verb and Lux for a fucking weekend. We still talking about canned goods versus Cassidy. And speaking of canned goods, who loves to say Cassie's delusional, I mean, the fact of the matter, if you feel you and Cassie is on any type of the same level, you're the delusional one, Charlie. I'm sorry, fam. And I ain't got no disrespect for you. But it's just mighty funny how people flip shit. I think you always wanted to be cast. I think you always been a fan. That's just me. But shout out to the real BRC. So shout out to the BRC for creating the real BRC. Love y'all for that. Shout out to the real BRC. This your man Cassie. Shout out to Cassie the GOAT. This your man Mondo Ray Boy. And I'm going to get at y'all in a minute. Peace.
There's nothing better than being a toy.
Nigga, ask about me.
Nigga, ask about me.
I'm a hustler.
Nigga, ask about me.
Nigga, ask about me.
That's all my niggas that's gonna be the struggle that's on the grind.
that ever had the hustle to get out of job, but it's still B.I.C. shit.